Several students at Mbarara University of Science and Technology spent the day stranded as several lecture rooms were left unattended to by lecturers.
We're supposed to have a lecture coming in at 2, but because of the strike, the professors called off the lecture.
This was after lecturers resolved to go on a sit-down strike over several grievances that they had raised with the University Council regarding the conduct of the Vice Chancellor, Professor Celestino Obua, which included financial mismanagement, staff harassment and intimidation, suffocating operations of the grants office, and disregarding policy on staff training and development. Professor Obua is also being accused of flouting the university transport policy, procurement and disposal guidelines, and influence peddling, among others. In an emergency meeting held at the university on Thursday, the lecturers resolved to go on strike, saying that they face challenges which they have forwarded to the university council without receiving a response.
We gave them 14 days to act. They refused to act. We gave them more 14 days, no answer. So today we effect resolution number 5 of laying down our tools until they can hit to our needs.
The teaching staff also want the university secretary to step aside as the council carries out a forensic audit and at an extraordinary joint meeting of university council and members, senate, staff and student representatives be urgently convened to seek harmony.
Seek harmony and restore sanity and credibility of this institution.
However, some of the striking staff have called for lecturers and students who attend to patients at Mbarara Referral Hospital to continue doing so.
Let us give leadership a chance, ensure that we don't paralyze work in the hospital.
We have departments in the hospital which are primarily being managed by the residents of Faculty of Medicine. And so it means that if indeed we put down our tools, the students are not going to be taught.
Whatever decision takes place, we must think about the patients. These patients don't have a voice, and it's important that for us who deal with the patients, must advocate for them.
The Vice Chancellor has denied harassing and intimidating workers, and he says most of the lecturers' grievances arise from the limited funds government gives the university.
Now, there is nothing like intimidation. There are 500 plus members of staff. How many of them can stand up to say, I have been intimidated?
According to Professor Obua, a peaceful resolution of the stalemate between the staff and management will soon be reached through dialogue.
Investigations take time. You cannot say because he is mismanaging. It has been 5 years. So if there has been mismanagement, is it today or is it throughout the 5 years? And if it is throughout the 5 years, you have to give them time to investigate during the 5 years.
The Vice Chancellor says management have taken some measures to allow the students to continue using different university facilities despite the strike by members of staff.